Preparation is the difference between a good race and a great one, and your bike needs to be as well prepared and ready as you are on the day. The first thing you'll need to do will be to find the right place and get familiar with the transition areas for transition one. Here are some tips for your bike preparation. After you've built your bike from the box, be sure to ride it and thoroughly check that all bolts are tight, the gears function correctly, and that nothing can come loose during the race. Check too that your position is correct and nothing has changed during transit. If you can choose your own racking position, try to go for one that is at the end of a row and is close to the exit. Rack your bike facing forwards. This allows quicker access and will make it easier to spot your bike. Before you leave your bike, make sure that the tyre pressure is correct. Tyres normally lose a small amount of air overnight, so account for this and get them at 120 psi. Make sure that your brake is set properly and the quick release lever has been reset after you put the wheel in. Make sure the bike is in a low gear so you can start moving quickly. If you choose to use a computer, make sure that it is reset and ready to go. Attach all of your race nutrition to your bike with electrical tape. Make sure that you can get to it easily while riding and that you won't unbalance yourself when you pull it off. Everyone has their own methods, so practice yours beforehand. Put your helmet on your bars with the open side up and the straps out. Lay your other items, including a bottle of water with the cap loosened, on an open towel so you can stand on it and wipe your feet clean and dry while putting on your helmet. Place your socks in your shoes so you can put them on quickly. Attach your timing chip to your left leg so that you can be sure it won't get caught in the gears or chainrings. The night before the race, you need to be as relaxed as possible. There's a good chance, though, that you will be nervous, so making sure you've done everything right can make a big difference. Make yourself a checklist so you can see that you've done everything you need to be ready. Have all of your race day kit organised into separate bags. One for the swim, one for the bike, one for the run, and one for post-race. Lay the contents of each bag out before you pack to make sure, again, that you have everything. Once you finish your triathlon, you'll need to be sure that you can recover as quickly as possible. Be sure that before the event, you prepare all of your recovery products so that you have them all ready as soon as you cross the line. You will need drinks, protein-rich foods, and some carbohydrates. Make sure, too, that you pack warm clothes for after the race.